Anang intro-intro, single pa rin ako.
Boom!
Anong kailangan kong gawin?
Paano masabi?
Pwede ba kitang yayain?
Saan?
Sa pasyalan.
Sige ba?
Pagkatapos ituloy na sa kasalan.
Ha? Baliw ka ba?
Ito naman hindi mabiro.
Parang gago ka kasi.
Halika dito.
May gusto ka bang sabihin?
Pwede na.
Put my hands up, I pull her head back. You know she like it rough, love any race, I don't discriminate.
I like a thick girl with a big booty, small waist in the face, she a cutie. I like skinny girls with them A cups, long legs with them little bitty butts. Yeah, I like a big girl that can cook like my mama. She know the way to a man's heart is through her stomach. I like it.
Malakas po yung garden angel ko sa likod.
Ikaw lang ang tunay na minamahal. Ikaw ang hinintay ko ng gaydaga.
Ikaw ang ligaya,
ikaw ang
buhay at pag-asa. Ikaw lang, wala nang iba.
Malakas po yung garden angel ko sa likod.
Pwede na!
Let's get it started in here.
Que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki, taki, taki.
stay. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say.
Pwede na.
Sabi nila, kapag in love ka, tumitigil ang mundo mo.
Oh? No.
Tumigil na.
Ah, tumigil na.
Baby, show me this, show me love, show me love, show me this, show me love, wobble on it, wobble up, wobble wobble up, wobble on it, wobble up, wobble wobble up.
I need somebody.
Malakas po yung garden angel ko sa likod.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen, cooking up, cut your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions.
Eh di ba't ikaw pa nga nagsabi sa akin na baka kaya tayo iniiwan ng mga taong mahal natin? Kasi puro tayo TikTok.
Semester ka ba?
Good, eto naman tayo ah. Sige. Bakit?
Ikaw na ba semester right?
Ikaw na ba semester right?
Pwede na!
Ikaw, tumigil ka ng mga kaka-tiktok mo? I-delete mo na yan! Wala namang magpa-follow sa'yo. Hindi ka nila ilalike kasi pangit ka. Yun. Tanggapin mo na.